was straight, it hit me hard, so I knew the second surprise, but really made it right through. And now my heart is shattered in pieces. I don't have the patience to figure out what I should do.